She is a mess, this gal from Barrow.
Good old Yabai! Don't die of jealous. I will also take you one of them.
Salfosa sent me to pick you.
Who is Mr.
Salfosa, your uncle, the husband, your auntie.
Tigetu.
If she sent you, what did she tell you
tell
to tell me?
Come and pick.
Beautiful and tall.
Yes.
Oh God, that was.
I'm going to the city, not just any city, the city of Kampala. When I get to your city, don't be fooled. I'm not going anywhere. With my Imparo Chano, ice cold drinks, eating cuisines.
Aye, Yamao, Kampala, you don't know what is coming.
The Munava.
She is a mess, this girl from Paro.
Ninye! It is me! It is me!
Open!
Ngen!
No!
Don't remove the shoes.
Sure!
We leave them!
My TV's get an egg anytime. I want to be able to catch it. So we even have growth on the floor. Yamawe! Yamawe!
I thought the rights were going to stop on the road.
Rights are everywhere.
No,
there are rights everywhere.
Yes.
Do you know that someone is wedding today? Come here, there are rich people in this town.
What do you mean?
There is a man. There is a man who we came. He has hired all the cars on his wedding. They are following each other, doing pee. All the cars in the seat, all of them are following.
Traffic jam, Oguri.
That
is traffic jam. There are so many cars moving,
yes.
But people going in different destinations.
You
thought it was one person?
I thought those cars were all for one person. As like, one ashamed. You see, as my aunt Otakwato, this cane, you have to be careful with it. When you move it, it has defecated 3 eggs since I left the village.
On the way?
Ngenu. Just know every hour, either it defecates, then defecates an egg. Defecates an egg. So you hold it properly.
Thank you.
Uncle Alfonso,
Uncle Alfonso.
Yes. Uncle Alfonso. Ngenu, happy to see you.
Ali,
you know I left when accidents were happening.
No.
Sure, everything went to Mpa. It's like when I decided that I'm coming to Kampala. Everything else started going back to
you.
We were in a bus. You know how it is moving? Yeah, it is going in front. Everything, buildings, cars, everything was going behind. Everything behind. Trees, houses were falling, everything was falling. Again, I'm telling you.
That term of backwardness. It means there is a movement of backwardness, only that.
That is what I'm talking about.
I know it.
Where's my case? Where's again my suitcase?
Anne,
Where's my case?
It's here. Hey.
Mama,
it is safe. I told you, come
mama,
here,
Mama, put
calm
sweet
down,
potato.
Relax.
So you don't know.
Again, mama, yeah, how is everyone? Again,
mama, everyone who went on the stage, all saying, say, Yahweh, Anna, we shall miss you.
Oh,
they sang for me welcome song.
Mama,
everyone was singing. Everyone was sad. No one was happy at all. Then, mommy brought for you a mini gafuz.
Sweet potatoes?
Yeah, go.
Oh, you know, mama now, sweet.
You know, Edmine Gafuz, you must wait, let me tell you even. These are the sweet potatoes which you open like this, yes. And the flower comes out like this.
It's always good.
These ones grow especially behind our twins where there is manure which is falling, those ends.
Yes.
Yes. Uncle Gerard also said that he is going to come and visit.
Who?
I feel like Uncle Gerard.
How is Uncle Gerard?
Uncle Gerard.
Long time.
He's still growing fat.
Let me eat this.
Did he say exactly when he was coming? Because I don't want him to find me.
That is my brother you're talking about.
Concord Zirengu is the only one. People run away from Uncle Gerard when he's in the village.
No,
when
no.
He goes to a barrio, there's no food. I'm telling Uncle Gerard.
Dad, you can have a piece.
Uncle Gerard is very special.
No, 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 I'm
not okay. Now. Really, we shall eat it ourselves.
What are the memories in Manya?
I cannot believe it. Do you know that me the only wood houses I know are Peter Twins at home? But this one looks like they got a Peter Twin. He washed it, he bought it a dress, and gave it food. And then put it in the city. It looks beautiful. It's like a church.
Yes. She is a mess, this girl from Paro.
And I could not disappear. The man you sent to pick me.
Yes.
Sure. Police almost arrested him.
Why?
The man came. Stand up, I show you. The man came. So you sit like here in the corner. Mm-hmm. But you look at me as if you want to steal from me. So I sat on the case like this.
Can you tell us the story?
Yes. So, I am seated here like this.
Faster.
You were saying, look at me like this.
I look at you, yes.
So I'm sitting here minding my business. I was not even looking at him. And you know, my mother warned me. She told me that, you know, I'm Baro girls for us, we are beautiful. She told me I was going to be the only beautiful girl in the park. And I did not believe her. Because again, it happened. For real, I could see it with my eyes. I was the only beautiful girl. Then I get out of the bus and he's looking at me. And he's looking at me as if he wants to steal my things. Mania, immediately I run to police.
Yes. Why did
I
you
said,
do
that
it?
Man is looking at me like he wants to steal from me. What? I caught him. Did he have to show the picture? He showed the picture actually. Aha! One that is almost like this one.
Yes.
He said, no, I am this. Picture. And then I said, forgive. Otherwise, he was gone. Okay. And why does he grow all those beards? It's like he's playing tampo. You have to remove the beard like this to see his face.
I know that.
What kind of man? Meanwhile, this picture, that now that you have said, get what I'm saying, we were just beautiful.
You know?
Soon I will be the one who is on top as the heading. I'll be standing here in the middle also.
And you know what?
Yeah.
Let's go and you eat.
Meanwhile,
and you relax.
I came with the mother of all cars.
The mother of all cars?
All of them. Chibung, but the Nika bus
as in the big car,
the
big bus.
Yes. Then you would see the children passing you on the road. Passing you on the road. Then when you reach the town like this, it's like they had come for a meeting. They were very lean like this. So that big bus would pass and then the small one would keep removing them.
You know what? Come and eat from me.
We go and eat, auntie. So where are the visitors?
No, you are alone. We prepared for you. There is that. There is meat. There is biscuits. Everything. There are salads. There is meat. There are biscuits, ground nuts.
All this food is mine.
It is yours.
To eat at the same time.
Feel at home. It's what we.
No,
but on second thought. No. You'll eat from here. But before you eat from here, let me take you to where you're going to be sleeping.
Hey, okay.
Yeah. You know your bedroom. Then after. No, you put this back. It's okay.
We are not going to leave meat alone.
Annie, take it back. When you come, you're going to eat from there.
Yes. Okay. Young girl, all the food is yours. Relax.
Put it back. Because you're not going with it to the bedroom. Take it back. Let me show where you're going to be sleeping. I'll show you your room. Come. Let me take you. Ay, my way. Come. Now, this corridor, this is the corridor, this is the main corridor. Is that it?
Show.
Ogumahara. She's so excited, and either am I. Yeah, I'm so excited also.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Do you think We are going to handle this woman.
Why?
Did you see her? Did you see it? Look, first, she's going this side. She's going this side. I calculated from the time she came, she spoke about 10,000 words. One after the other, like this. How are we going to handle this?
No, woman? We shall. By 1 week, Alfonso should be pure.
I know. This is... What impressed me so much is...
She was sitting here.
Wait, she was holding the chicken. She never wanted the chicken. She was giving it a hug like she was breastfeeding it. but you people...
That was so crazy.
You're really doing badly in your village. But this is how you were.
But Alfonso,
your parents should give me money because I have helped you so much.
Mugati na bata, kajiko na shukari, mugati na bata. I wish people in Imparo would see what is happening here. I wish just for words like this.
Why?
They are busy thinking, oh, get rude, got married to an old, a very old, tired man who cannot show her love. Kareva love, man. Look at love, look at love. Yeah, I can't believe it. So, aunt, I've put my cases on the, they're on the right corner. Yes. So the rest of you have space.
No, who's space? No, for us to have our own bedroom. Yeah, actually, I will show you around the house.
No, okay.
That is your bedroom. Organize it the way you want. That is your one.
Yona from corner to corner.
Yes.
Exactly.
I've reached Kampala for you. I've reached. Do you know what happens in our village? In Imparo. Cho. In Imparo.
Yes.
Chairman of Guabjom. Chairman Guabjoma in the same room sleeps with the wife, with the children, and even the hens be running around. Same room like this, and they are the chairman. Ngeno, you are going to be sleeping like a minister.
And feel at home. Everything here is yours. Relax.
I am not feeling at home right now. When I entered that house and saw you, immediately, home was best. Become the best home.
At the moment, everything is fine. You can sit, watch TV. You can go to the dining, eat whatever you want.
Me, I'm not going to watch TV. I'm not a lazy girl. Girls from Umpar, we are very busy. As a matter of fact, tell me where I should start from.
No, for now,
relax.
I start from eating.
And relaxing.
What can I ask? What more can I ask?
And in fact, ask for anything you don't understand. Around the house, if there is anything you don't understand, please ask.
Yeah, and recently, I don't question tags, Tangai. And I will ask everything. I'll be asking from the beginning, can I eat the food, may I?
Ask anything. It is very, very important to be.
I'm so happy to see you.
You cannot walk alone.
I can, but...
You cannot walk alone. Konkai warake antigeturudu, you would have suffered with jamsi. You survived. James would have killed you with canes. Now James beats the wife.
She is a mess, this girl from Paro.
Yamao Kong Kamgen. Me, I cannot breathe it. I feel like pinching myself and I see. Kong, even me, if I lie in this chair, I can fall in love. Hey, these chairs, they are very comfortable. Then also. So I'll be watching TV. Konka, people don't know what I am going through. Oh, but everything is different. 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 Huh. Sure. So in the same house, there are different temperatures. You feel cold when you are inside here. Then you feel hot when you are here. Konga mgena jimipongo wa shamu. It's just the same as shamu. I can't believe this.
Say hi, ha, the hibi, ha, ha.
Get out of this house. You think what? This is a rat tree that you just imagine without knocking.
Who the hell are you? What are you doing in my gua?
I'm not going to allow any mad person to stand in the way of me staying in the Kampala. Get out too.
Leave me alone. When you bring new people into the house without consulting me, I'm a man in this house.
They consult you for what?
man.
Man, a woman.
Which man? What do you own this house?
Man, a woman.
Do I not ask
you? Because this hair that is hanging through, you are wearing a necklace. Uh-huh. You are wearing a headscarf. Necklace, headscarf, you have hair peeping from your sides. You have a bandage on your hand as if you were sick. Look at the trousers.
Why are you wearing your trousers like that? So someone doesn't know, are you walking in front or behind? So what if it's time to go to the toilet? What do you do? You squat like this or like that? How do you squat? See?
Retro girl, this is called steez.
Retro girl.
Steez. That is him. That's
what
his problem.
What language does he use?
I do not understand. I've always told you, see, even just a girl who came from the village today can't tell that you're a mad person. You're mad.
He was but dancing. You know, he was dancing. There was no music. Yes. No music at all. Mm-hmm. A normal person dances a dance that is for people who are real people.
Yes.
It's Zulu. If you do, you do not. And I know you have a
right. That's the thing.
That is a dance.
Paps, it wasn't that. You know that's some kind of local stuff.
I'll do my thing. You know
exactly.
Exactly. That's what I've told you. These things of yours, my things. That. Pick me up. Okay. That one. No, that's not dance. That's the people. Is that one?
That. You are not. You are not. Aji.
Come back to the issue.
Yes.
Now, is this it?
Now that is what we call dance.
Exactly.
What nonsense is this?
Let me introduce you. That is my son, Biamgisha Arnold. Yes.
But he's real catch. And to get to give birth to a man.
No. That is my son from my previous marriage.
You can see.
She is a mess, this girl from Paro.
I'm not sick. But
you're not.
Mom.
You're raising voices. What is happening?
We don't know whether he's a man or a girl or a woman or hey, yeah, on that.
Mom, you decide to bring a house girl.
My name is Anne from Paro. I am a niece of Aunt Gertrude and a niece of Uncle Alfonso by marriage. And suddenly, unfortunately, I am your cousin.
And I am Gisha.
G to the I to the S to the H to the S, the lyrical poet of this town and soon to be famous rapper. Peace out, yo.
Kunka, what language does this?
It is English.
Which is English? Damn, mom, yes, you didn't tell me I prepared all this food.
Don't touch my food.
Oh, please.
Do not touch my food. But I will kill you. This is not that. Yeah. Meat is not just food. Meat is food. Ruga, I will kill you.
Moms.
Oh, no.
It's only just food.
You can go and play while you are dancing. Here on meat, we do not joke. So you think they are here to welcome you. You think they cooked this to welcome you. My friend, this food is mine alone.
Oh, Jamie, you're hungry. But I think with time.
Wait.
Come.
Come. Meat from Kampala is going to kill me. Are you stunned?
Are you okay?
Stunned!
Are you okay?
You should
put
that little.
Are you okay?
Sorry. Hey, Nabi Mira. I've swallowed them. They've gone in.
Slowly. All that food is yours.
You want to lie down?
Let me go and eat slowly.
What?
Let me go back and eat slowly.
Now, what is she going to be able to?
I think like maybe after you.
She is a mess, this girl from Paro.
Hey, bayi. Don't die of jealous. I will also take you one day.
I'm going to the city, not just any city, the city of Kampala.